Jack, got your lossy, babe.
Pay for your nails and I'll pay for your hair.
I'll do anything for you, baby. Fine girl in a London town. Say she wants spend pounds. You say that you want me now. How they look like clown.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And hello if it's your first time here. I'm back and I'm back with another haul. Today I'm doing the Tabria Majors Times Boohoo collection. I'm quite happy that Boohoo are releasing a lot of plus size collections. So when I saw it, I thought, you know what, let's get into it, because you know I have trouble with Boohoo and their sizing prior. So I'm going to get straight into this haul. Her collection was definitely giving me spring vibes. Like, all her colours are pastel blues, lilacs, cream. I think I've got 7 pieces in total. Should have kind of opened these before, but hey, what the hey. The first one is this 2-piece co-ord that comes in like a marble swirl effect print. It comes with the matching crop top also. I definitely do like this. It's not the material that I thought it would be. I thought it would be like kind of more sturdy. You lot know how I feel about boning. I love the boning. I love the boning. I love the way the neck is cut square. So yeah, can't wait to see how that looks on. I love this. This 2-piece, I do love it. But once again, it's big. Look. I love this cut though. It's like, it gives you a high neck, but then it gives you a bit of cleavage. I love the way it fits. The trousers fit perfect on my shape. I feel like the whole collection I needed to size down. I don't know if it's because of the material, because most of it's like Lycra or polyester stretchy, but I feel like everything was just a bit too big. Or maybe I'm just losing weight, who knows? Because I might do a haul next week on a different website and the 24 be tight as hell. But who knows, but I definitely love this. This is definitely like, I feel like I'm getting, you know, like you're going to the beach, you're going to Clacton-on-Sea, you're going to Portsmouth, you know, big shades, big bag. The trousers are kind of long, so I would definitely have to get them altered, because it would just be dirty, especially because of the colour as well. I give this outfit probably a 6 out of 10 because of the fit. I mean, the breast fit is just not ideal, and if I pull the top down properly, then you'll be able to see my bra area. But apart from that, the whole style for me, I do love the style. The fit is just not perfect. The next one is a dress. It's a ruched, because somebody in my comments were out here telling me about it's ruched, not rushed, whatever it is, you know what I meant. But yeah, it's a ruched nude beige, yeah, sleeveless midi dress. It's got like a high neck. I actually really like this dress, so I can't wait to see how this looks on. You don't know how I feel about showing my arms, but I thought, what the hell, let's give it a try. So yeah, I hope that the fit is like tight fitted all the way down, so that it's like figure hugging. But yeah, this is another one. Guys, I love it. The only thing though, it was quite long. Obviously I tied it up. That's the good thing about the ruched effect. You can make it shorter or longer. When I didn't do this, the dress was like really to my ankles. I love the fit, even though it's sleeveless. Because of the cut at the top, I feel like a lot is covered. So I definitely would wear this dress out. I love the material. This is a size 24. I feel like I could have gone a size down maybe, which I'm quite surprised. But I definitely do love this dress. Totally love it. It's totally giving me spring vibe. I love the fact that it's fit close to the body. It shows off my figure. I really, really love this dress. Like, seriously. Love this dress. It's giving me like, you know, day vibe. I'm going brunch a bit, or you know, I love it. Out of 10, I think I'll give this one an 8. Definitely love it. Boohoo done their thing. This is one of my faves. Like, it's literally simple and black, but if it fits the way it's meant to fit, then I feel like it will be a sexy dress. Like, it will be really sexy. It is very see-through though. I didn't realize that it would be that see-through. I feel like the material, yeah, I'll be surprised to see how this looks on, because the material is very see-through. It does have like a high leg split. and then it's got the same ruched. Most of her items that she had in the collection had like ruched, so like the tops had ruched, the two pieces. I didn't choose everything, I just chose what I liked out of the whole collection. So yeah, it's this black long silk maxi dress. Guys, I knew I was gonna like this dress. It's that black dress that every girl needs. You know that one day when, you know, Captain Conan invite you to the Gatsby party, the ball event, and you're just ready. Like, I feel like this is the dress. You know, I'm ready for you. And I'll just be like, sexy. Woo! No, I actually love this dress. One thing though, I feel like in this whole collection, I could have gone a size down because it's not hugging how it should be hugging. And then the sides are like really big. So I really do, what is the word? I really do advise you to get a size down in the collection. But I definitely love this dress. This is probably one of my favorites. I'm probably giving it a 9 out of 10. It's a shame. I definitely will be reordering it in a smaller size because I feel like it's sexy, it's lightweight, it's just like, you get it, love it. Taking it in, I actually definitely love this one. This is one of my favorite outfits. Like, it's just giving me schoolgirl vibe. It's a velour two piece. So it comes with the top. This neckline looks very low, guys. So I'll be surprised to see how low it cuts. I think it's one of them, like, you know, when your side boob and all of that shows. So it's the velour t-shirt in lilac and the matching shorts. I really, really like this. They did have a hoodie for it, but I didn't get it. I just thought, yeah, I didn't need it. I liked it as a two-piece. I could just imagine me wearing this to like a barbecue or something. So definitely one of my favorites out of the collection. I definitely love this fit, but I am getting a bit of a loungewear vibe from it. My friend said that I could definitely wear it out, but I feel like it's very short. It's more of a something that I'd wear indoors, or like if I'm going to my friend's house on a sunny day to chill in the back garden, you know, I want to get a bit of a little tan or something. But I don't think I'd wear this out. Like, it would have to be somewhere where I'm definitely going to lounge around, somewhere I'm going to be comfortable in, like if I was going to play with my godkids and it was summer, something like that. So this is definitely an outfit that I'd wear out. The texture is amazing, and I think this is one of the items that's got the best fit. I think the top fits perfect, the shorts fit perfect. This outfit is definitely going to get a 10 from me. Even though it's not something I wear out personally, it's still, the fit is amazing, the colour is amazing. I love it, I definitely love this one. It's definitely one of my favourites. Simple, cute, but casual. I think this item is my favourite out of the whole collection. The thing is though, on the models, the dresses do look a bit sturdy, but they're all kind of like lycra material. But this is definitely my fave. I love the cut. So it's like a one shoulder off the shoulder. I love the design. And obviously, I don't know if you can see the cut in the camera, but it's actually two different tones of purple. So I love the contrast. As I said, most of her stuff have the ruched side. So this also has that as well. If this fits tight and sexy how I want it, I can't wait to wear it. Love it, definitely. So guys, I definitely love this dress. I love the whole one shoulder thing, but I feel like it's just massive. With this lycra material, you definitely have to go a size down because the fit, like, it's just not giving you that figure hug that you want. Like, you want it to be tight, do you know what I mean? You want it to hug, and it's not doing that. But apart from that, it's a lovely dress. Definitely, like, this is something I wear to the club. Definitely. Like, I'll definitely wear this out. It's just annoying that the sizing fits a bit big, because look, even, like, the gaping at the sides, like, none of this, but apart from that, definitely love this dress. I love the style, the whole one shoulder thing, it's it for me, because us big girls, we don't really like to show our shoulder, our arms off, but when there's something going on, it kind of distracts you. So the fact that it even cut underneath the arm, so it hides that bit of the fat, the excess fat, we definitely love that. I'm just annoyed that the sizing is too big, but apart from that, definitely a thumbs up for the style, definitely need to go a size down.
What would you give it?
Out of 10, because of sizing, I definitely have to give you this one 5. But for style, I definitely give it a 7 because I do love it. It's definitely a cute dress. The next item is a blue sleeveless. It's kind of got like, you know when you have the cuts, like the extra style on one side, like a little slit. It's all lycra material, so it's got the stitching down the front. It's quite short, so I'd love to see how short it is on me, because you don't know, my back is very high. It's got like a little cute split, so it's a simple dress, but like the little splits and the little cuts make it quite effective. And as I said, the colours, I really love the colourway that she was going for. So I definitely love this fit better. I wish the purple one fit like this, because this is just so close fitting. It fits onto the body well. I love the way the high neck actually fits around the neck. I love it. It is very short though. It is very short. I do love this extra split. It's very comfortable as well. I just don't know if it's something I wear out or something I wear in the day. I'm a bit indecisive. I feel like her collection is giving me day vibe, not as much night vibe. But I definitely do love it. I love the fit. I feel like this material in this dress is perfect. For the other one, it needs to be a bit more structured. But we definitely love this one. Out of 10, I'll probably give it about a 7. Remember guys, make sure you're commenting below and letting me know like what was your favorite outfit. How did you feel about the fit? How did you feel about the size? The fitting, just let me know. I wanna know, I'm all ears. And last but not least is another 2-piece. Which is one of my favourite as well. All of these stuff are giving me like tea party vibes. I don't know, just cute. So it's this crop top with the frill hem at the bottom. You know, you used to wear these vests to school. And the matching midi skirt. This is what I love about it. The ruched, ruched, before you start again, detailing, and then the high split. I feel like with dresses like this, you know how I was saying to you before that when you have a barman and a curve, at the back you have that big gaping. So the fact that it's got the split, you won't see the gaping, if you get what I mean. Even though the split, yeah, the split's at the front. Oh, the split's at the front. Let's see how I might even wear it at the back. So yeah. So I think this one has beat the black dress. I completely love this outfit. Funny enough, when I first went to go look at the collection, this is actually sold out. And then my friend sent it to me, she's like, you need to get this. And I was like, no, it's not there. And then when I went to go order, it was there. So I'm so happy that it was there. I definitely love this. The fit is perfect. You know how I said that I might wear the split at the back because of the fit of the back? It fits perfectly fine. It's still tight at the bottom. So I definitely can wear the split at the front. This is definitely giving me brunch vibe, day vibe, like, gonna be sipping on some Patron at 3 o'clock somewhere, you know, sooner or later, hopefully. But yeah, I definitely love this outfit. The fit, the style, it's definitely getting a 10 from me. The overall collection for me was very simple. Like, I feel like the pieces were very simple but effective. So like the little slits or the little ruched on the side is what made the outfits, but they're definitely simple. The colours were definitely giving me spring vibes. Definitely getting us ready for summer. Well, you know in England, that summer that we never have. But on the whole, well done to Boohoo. The sizing, because of the material, I feel like you have to size down, and that is just because of the lycra or the polyester, whatever material it is, I'm not quite sure. But overall, they done a really good job. So shout out to Bria. And remember, beauty is nothing without ambition. Style is nothing without confidence. And yeah, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. You know the vibe. Peace.
Jeje, check out your lossy, babe.
Pay for your nails and I'll pay for your hair.
I'll do anything for you, baby. Find a girl in a London town. Say she wants 10 pounds.